We start with 1 hour chart. Before we start to analyze the chart, we refer to my last analysis, last video when the price was within this move. I mentioned whoever get the trade from here, they have to move their stop loss to break even or take away the trade, because you mentioned about the possibility of the price to drop. That's why I mentioned if anyone wants to look for buy, we have to get the deeper correction. And then from there, we need to make a decision whether we should look for buy or not, because what we're going to risk and what we're going to get in terms of the risk and reward doesn't give us really good trade setup. All right, that's why we mentioned we cannot simply buy, and as you can see, the price drop, and this is where we could look for sell. But I didn't have an update on the YouTube regarding this, okay? And right now we move to low higher time frame. We want to see what we have based on daily chart. Instead, we're looking for this correction. Instead, we can expect this one to give us a continuation, but how the way is moving is really corrective. And if we move to forward chart, it will be more clear. All right, the only thing is we want to see whether there is a breakout or not. I don't think the price is going to reverse, but if we get any, I don't think the price is going to drop and retest this low. We will be within this corrective move. That's why we can look at this chart in a different way, but we are not going into the details. What I can see here, any reversal from here, we will take the trade. Okay, the reason is if we refer to our analysis, my last analysis when the price was here, we mentioned, we talked about the risk and reward. The reason is we were more interested to look for buy if we get the trade set up in terms of the risk and reward. For example, if we want to go look for buy, we need to see the reversal with the sharp move flag. Then we're going to expect the, our target will be at the previous stop. But right now we don't have any trade set up. It doesn't mean the price cannot drop. It can. We cannot simply right now, we cannot simply jump in and buy. We have to wait for the trade setup. If we get any reversal as a flag or sharp move that can confirm the next move, we take the trade. And what we're looking for, reversal with a sharp move, not the corrective move. If we see any corrective reversal, that means we can expect the price to drop. But from there, we need to make a decision whether we want to look for sell or not. Anyway, we don't have any trade setup. We cannot confirm about that. The only thing is, if we get any trade setup for buy, we will take the trade. In this case, we just follow the chart. Even because, as I mentioned, if we put this one in relative to this, we see we have a divergence. That's why any reversal, we can expect to give us good trade setup. In this case, we just follow the chart. We're looking for buy. If I see any trade setup of update, I will share. Thanks.